What's up, Minlu? I'm Charlie and this is your birthday video from Polish Directioners. Kochamy cię.
My name is Louis Tomlinson.
Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me.
I like girls who eat carrots. No, Jimmy protested.
Well, that's the end of our video diary for this week. Thanks very much for watching and I hope we'll be doing another one next week. Thanks
for your support. See you later.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, the Lord!
Help!
Did anyone hear that?
What was that? Sounded like... Help!
Somebody needs help! Superman is here!
You can't go to bed without a cup of tea. And maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep. Though it makes no sense to me.
No, Jimmy protested. Help! Help! Somebody needs help! Superman is here!
Love you, Louise.
No, he's mine.
Kevin?
Carrot!
Happy birthday, Louise!
Louise is the best present for Christmas.
We love you, Louise!
I like girls who eat carrots.
Hi, Louise. Happy birthday. I wish you 100 years of happiness, love, good fun, and smile on your face.
Hi, James, Liam, Lyle, Harry, and
happy birthday, Louis.
Why you never go to Poland?
We cry.
Polish must love you, so
come to Poland.
Keep calm and eat carrots. Sorry, I'm hungry.
Keep calm and love One Direction.
Keep calm and love Louis.
Bye.
Hi, Lou. I'm Veronica.
And I'm Marta. And we are Polish Directioners.
We are your big fans and we'll never let you go. We want to say just one thing.
Happy birthday, Lou!
And hopefully see you soon.
That love was only true in fairy tales, meant for someone else but not for me. Love was out to get me, that's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her face, now I'm a believer, not a trace in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. I thought love was more or less a given thing, but the more I gave, the less I got. Oh yeah. What's the use of trying? All you get is pain. When I wanted sunshine, I got rain. And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, not a trace of doubt in my mind.